In a Texas courtroom, Greg Abbott made the case against our children. He fought for $5 billion in cuts to education made by his insider buddies. And now, Abbott's proposing giving standardized tests to four-year-olds. Heard enough? Wendy Davis. She'll reduce the number of standardized tests our kids take across the board. She'll cut bureaucratic waste, and Davis will use education to build an economy for all hardworking Texans. You decide who'll be best for Texas.